God does not hide from us in a tomb and always hears our cries for help. Confident of God's presence, let us confess our sins individually and together. Let us pray. Almighty God, in raising Jesus from the grave, you shattered the power of sin and death. We confess that we remain captive to doubt and fear. We are bound by ways that lead to death. We overcome the poor and the hungry. We pass by the grieving and the troubled. We are deaf to the cries of the oppressed. Do not live in peace with one another or in harmony with creation. God of mercy, forgive our timid faith and lack of love. Help us to trust your power to change our lives and make us new, that we may know the joy of life in Jesus Christ, the risen Lord. Amen. Friends, who is in the position to condemn? Only Christ. And Christ died for us. Christ rose for us. Christ reigns in power for us. Christ prays for us. Friends, believe the good news of the gospel. In Jesus Christ, we are forgiven. The old has died and passed away. The new has come. Amen.